What is up, guys? My name is Elian, and welcome back to Let's Play the Wind Waker HD. Last time, we got every single Pictobox picture we can possibly get. And this time, the more important thing, we are entering Ganon's castle. Or Ganon's tower. Let's go. Alright, so, something really cool about this is, well, you get to refight bosses. Now, this is one reason why I believe I said it was okay not to, like, it was okay not to take pictures of every boss, except for Godin, because he's not exactly made by Ganon. He was a creation by the gods to test if you were ready for the Master Sword or not, but I'm just filling up everything because, well, I need to fill up. But I guess we can start off by, well, that's gonna take off my OCD 19 and a half hearts, but, start off by going towards here. And just take him out because he's easy! And let's go through the door. Now let's see what we have to do. And there's always like a little thing. Oh, this is like the lava thing in the jig. Well, I actually want to get out my Diglett and grappling hook because if I want, I can just go ahead and glide over here to speed up things. And oh, wow. Well, that was horrible. Let's do this right. please. All right, good. Alright, nice. And swing over there. What? I hit land, thank you very much. I'm pretty sure that hit the exact edge. That was stupid. I don't know what you're talking about, game. You don't know what you're talking about. Like, you aren't professionalized like I am. Back in my day, whenever goblins didn't wear masks, they looked you right in the eye and stabbed you in the back. That makes sense, right? Okay. Anyways, just climb up like I'm doing. And actually, I believe we just want to climb all the way up. And please don't get hit by the bubbles. Alright, nice. And let's go. And flashback time. And the door is gray. Huh. Well, we're refighting Goma, and all of our items are gone, except for the ones we had at the time, so that's kind of scary. But why am I going for the eye already? We're supposed to be going for... What the frick? Okay, anyway. Am I really gonna suck this bad at everything in this episode? Come on. This is not how we start off the fight, the leading up towards Ganon. Oh, nice, I'm up here now. I can easily do everything else. And that's gonna... Oh, you know what? Let's put on our, what the frick? Let's put on our hero's charm and look at the health of this dude. Yeah, he doesn't actually lose any health while he has a shell. Or she. It's Queen Goma, not Goma. Anyways, go ahead and grab onto him again. It's really simple if you actually get to be up here. And yep, we're gonna stay up here until the last one, which is good. Fine by me. Easy. Easy is nice. I've seen a YouTuber who did this LP who actually, what he did is just cut out all these fights out because this already happened. But this is now, like, we're more experienced and stuff. And we have the Master Sword, so they're weaker against us now. So that's why I prefer not to cut it out. And I just fell in love. That was stupid. But I think that's the last one, right? And then his armor's gonna crack off. Yeah, looks like it. And now he is no longer sexy. He is now, well, naked. Wouldn't that be more sexy? Who knows? I don't know anything about that. But let's go ahead and hit you in it. What the? How come I only got two hits? What the frick? Come here. Four hits with the new Master Sword. That's great. Yeah, so it does tell you when, like, it tells you which ones you defeated, which is cool. But I've already gotten a picture of all these, so I'm good with that. And oh, what the? that's like number three I fell in the lava. I don't really know. Let's go back to the one we were actually gonna go to. And oh wow. Oh well, I guess that was fall damage or something, because he didn't go to the lava yet and he just lost all his health. And the Forbidden Woods thing. I have no items equipped. That's now, oh great, I have no bow. That sucks. Well, that's great. Well, let's go ahead and go across here now, because we're great at this. Right, guys? Did I just fail? Alright, it's gonna go down eventually, right? There we go. I'm smart. Alright. Oh. We kinda needed to, you know, be down there so we could get this thing pushed towards us, and please do it. Can we make that? I feel like we can't. Yeah, we can't make that. What the frick? Alright. Come on. Gonna have to keep pushing it towards us, and now I think we can make that. Yeah, we can. And let's push you back until we get over there, because we're gonna do this. Hopefully. Alright, please make that. Oh god. Alright. I think we have enough magic. Please tell me we have enough. I swear if we don't. Alright, we barely had enough. Okay. One sliver of magic left. Give me magic. Thank you. Gonna need that. And hearts. Not exactly gonna need this, because this is freaking Calais Deimos. Like, he's not that hard. Well, then again, first time I fought him, I had, like, a bottle of forest water, so wasn't that hard. But anyways, let's go ahead and get our boomerang out and start throwing at him. That really sucked. Anyways, this time we're gonna do it right. Yeah, well, now we gotta keep hitting them until everything comes off, because yeah, we're great at this game. Not really. I mean, I say we. Why do all YouTubers like say we? Like, it's only them playing. Alright, and then let's see if we can take him down. Come on. No, you idiot. No. It's possible. Yeah. Like I said, it's possible to do it in one thing. I think it's even possible to do it in one thing if you do it right with the hero sword. Yeah. So, I believe this is the next one we fight, right? Yeah, this is, because it's has the skulls and crap on it. And yeah. This is obviously what the freak, Jalhalla. Forgot his name there for a second. You don't even have to do anything here. Whoa, wait a minute, you do. We need some black choo-choos. That was racist. We need some whatever color choo-choos. They can be whatever they want to be. Alright, there's some purple choo-choos. I'm gonna call them purple. Yes! Alright, let's hurry up, because I do not want to, like, fail. We have to put you down. Yes! Alright. And now we just have to make it over there in time, which we might not do, honestly. But I think we're gonna do it. Yes! As long as you get on one of them, you're good. Like, because it just lifts up. But, you know, if you suck like me, but I still somehow did it, let's try to get the furthest back one. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. But we gotta hurry. Arrows that I probably should grab, but I'm not going to, because I'm retarded, but Drop. And why do we have to watch this stupid cutscene? I think that takes like time out of what you could be doing. Oh no 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 no. No! No 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 no! Friggin' cutscene. I should've took you on before. Alright, screw you. We're gonna use bombs on you. I don't even think we need to take you on, really. Quit being stupid, God. Yeah! Nice. Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to get some more of these guys. No, we're not using you. We're using that one. Alright, here we go, here we go. We got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. Hurry up, hurry up. This is gonna take too long, I can just tell, but it's worth a shot, it's worth a shot, it's worth a shot, because there's no cutscene this time, and we can just go straight to it, and that one's still going, so yeah, we're good. If you, you know, screw you. We can't even take you into this room anyway, so... Yeah. Woohoo. And... oh my god. I really... hit you! What the? Alright, now that you're, big and fat and crap, no, turn around the other way, please, please. What the heck? Why are we going so slow into the wall? Charge up our little spinning attack, and... let it rip, Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. I forgot the rest of the freaking song. I think I already made that joke, and that's probably overused. Probably is overused. Is there like magic in or something? No, 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 no. I'd like some magic. No. No, that's great. No, I don't like you, so you're gonna die. Alright. And grab them. And throw them. And let's charge up our little hurricane spinnies. Spinny, 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 spinny. Please don't die. Are you serious? That works, I guess. I like how the health is determined by like how many you kill, even though it doesn't go down for every one you kill. It goes down for every five you kill. That's kind of inaccurate and crap. No, 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 really. Why does everything have to be black and white? I wish... it's like The Giver. Like the freaking... have you read that book, guys? Comment below if you have, because it's a really stupid book. Not really. It's really dystopian, and, like, I don't like it. I like happy books. But, like... oh, it does go down for everyone you kill. That's cool. I didn't think it was that detailed. And we only have one more, and that's none other than... Mulgara. I like how we fought him in the order that we fought him in, like, the... and we already fought you. I think this is the last one, right? Alright, guys, so it wasn't. I'm just retarded and didn't notice that the dudes on, like, the board itself that shows how many you've killed is actually they go to the, like, directions that, you know, killed them in and stuff. But, yeah. What do we do in this one? I don't really understand. Wow, I'm great at grabbing. We might want the Deku Leaf. Alright, I think that's all we're gonna need. Hopefully. There's not some kind of switch. Oh, we ran out of freaking magic. Are you serious? Are you for real? I need that. I need magic. Oh, wonderful. Alright, I guess I'll just, or not. How am I gonna get out of here? You know what? We'll use this. I guess we'll use this, because I should have refilled it while I was at Outset Island. I guess we'll do it. And how do I drink through the mask? That's what I'm wondering. Is there, like, a switch I gotta press? Is it up on top of this? I swear, if it is. Never mind. Hopefully we can just make it through. You make... wow, there's such a point to that. What do I do? Oh, I'm a freaking idiot. Oh my god. Are you serious? You just had to hookshot up there? Wow. I are smart. Well, we're gonna go back in. Yay! I love the- No, I don't like this version of the music. I like the first version. But alright, let's go. Let's just go. We're gonna need some crap. I mean, it's kinda close to it, but... You know, it's not the same. Grab you, grab you, grab you. Holy crap. Holy crap. Yeah, we might wanna actually kill some of you because I'm getting tired. This time, let's try not to fail. Whoa, none of that. None of that either. Whoa, that was too close for my comfort. But let's get you out of here, and you, and two more should do it. Yeah, we're gonna, no, get you all out of here, come on. All of you, get out of there. Get out, I said, no! What the frick? Did I seriously just, like, fail? Oh, no! That is a no-no. That's a major no-no. Alright, grab you. And... Alright, good. Alright, we're rid of those. Can we grab you from... Wow. That's, like, worse than the first hook shot, not bringing up time. Like... Honestly, the hookshot really does suck until you get the long shot. Like, come on. Like, you can't even... Is the long shot even required? No, it's the item of the friggin' water thing. What am I talking about? I'm not... I'm being stupid. I'm not no Zelda person. I love Zelda, but, like, I can't do it with crap. Like, I suck. Can you please, like, die? What the frick? Jesus! You wanna die! Alright, this time, we're gonna, like, grab your tongue, and... Nice. There we go, we're done. We're done with that part of the tower. And now we gotta do other parts. That's great. And there we go, the door's gonna be unlocked. Oh, what the... That's not scary at all. And... Yeah. yeah. Let's go. Hopefully I don't run out of magic before the end of the friggin' thing. What the? No! No, Mini Blends, I hate you. Let's run into the wall so we don't get dizzy. Alright. There's really nothing up here. Alright. Done with that. Not really, okay. Oh yeah, this part. I remember having so much trouble with this part. Oh my god, I hated it. Alright, well, now, since I know everything in this game, what you want to do is go in here, right? And then there's gonna be, like, certain number of lit torches. See, one, two, three was waiting for it, and four. See, that's the order you have to hit switches in, but he's gonna come in here and tell you if you haven't noticed. Ethan, you must remember well the appearance of this room. The shape of the floor, the number of the items hanging on this wall, such as things are keys to solving the riddles that lie ahead. Do not overlook anything. Alright, I won't overlook anything. Is this over Overlook Island? Alright, and then this says... The sword's hilts of my servants who lurk deep in the darkness shall be the guideposts that point to me. It's clearly Ganon writing, but you'll see what that means in a second. But, you know, not just yet. And we're gonna want to get out our items and crap, so I'm gonna get out my hookshot, my picto box, because I haven't taken a picture of one of his servants, even though we fought one. And I suppose my grappling hook, because we're gonna need it. And, yeah, so go through the other door. Actually, we need our boomerang, so... Yeah, we don't need our grappling hook. Not yet. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, it's gonna just show you right here. Wow, does it seriously just show you? Are you serious right now? So, like, zigzag pattern, you know? Like, one, two, three, four. Right? Am I right about this? Yes. Alright, cool. I was right about something, but... And then this dude comes... What the... Where did you come from? I'm gonna take my mask off. It doesn't look... I see. So this is the portal through which Ganon was able to seep into the unexpected world above. Elin, we shall make use of this path that Ganon created for himself. If there is anything from the world above that you believe you need, then climb into the boat and enter the column darkness. Well, I do want something, but, like another potion, but, yeah. In case I run out of magic, but we're not gonna get that, you know? We're gonna be savage. Not really. Am I correct, Dewey? Yeah. No, there's supposed to be, like, a friggin'... Isn't there a fight that comes in? Oh, no, what the crap am I talking about? We have to go in the other room really quick. Alright, first of all... That wasn't even required, what I just did there, but... Bye-bye! Yeah. And, yeah. Pit of Death. What are we gonna do? Well, which one is which? You know? Well, it's that one, so let's get a picture of him, because that's one of the last pictures. There we go. Well, we only have one more. Alright, so we want to play more... Wow. Alright. Get up! What the frick? Get up! God. Alright, let's play some actual tennis. Oh my god! Why am I failing? Alright, here we go. I'm good at this. I'm good at this, and then I fail. I can't even see myself. Well, I did it. Alright, die. I only, have to have one hit, but you know how it said the hilt points to it? Well, the hilt's pointing to this, so... Yeah, you go in here. This is how you do it, guys. Alright. Next fight. No! Oh, okay. No. We're just gonna have to play tennis. Or this. You know? We can play that too. We can do spin attacks. Die! And the hilt's gonna point there. So you go in there. Yeah. Pretty simple, but I honestly couldn't figure that out when I was little, so... Yeah, can we please play this for real? Come on. Yeah, you know you suck at tennis. Die! That was really a horrible jump attack. And it's pointing here again, so let's go in here. And what's in here, you may ask? Well, another for you. Yeah, you have like 7 chances to do this, guys, so... Yeah, it's really stupid on you. Actually, 8, because you fight him once in the Forsaken Fortress. And, on top of that, if you fail one of these, like, go the wrong way, you have more than 7, so... Yeah. Alright, go. Bam! And he died. Alright, here we go. Actually, no, I have 2 more after this. What am I talking about? No. Actually, I already took a picture of one. What the frick? I let that go. Let it go! That was stupid. Alright... No. Stop. Stop! That was stupid. I need to stop being wuss and like throw like a tennis instead of doing that. Like seriously, die. No one likes you. No one loves you. No one likes... You're just like made by Ganon. You know, what the frick? God. Stupid crap. Alright. Here we go. And wait for it and burn. Can't touch this. Alright, here again, I guess. And this is the final room, you can tell, because there's, like, gates and crap, but... Here's the last one. What's it gonna be? A mini... Same freaking thing. Wow. That's stupid. What did I... Alright, let's get him. What the frick? Let hit them all. No! Wow. No. 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 No! Did I just... No! And it's gonna point to there. How did I do that? What? I just like spin attack the crap out of it. Alright, let's open this. And I think you can tell. You might be able to tell what it is. I mean, it's in every Zelda game, I believe. The newer ones, at least. The light arrow. Wait, so we only get one? Well, you only need one, I believe. I don't... Well, no. You need more. Well, technically. I'm not gonna spoil the game. Alright. No, I wasn't meaning to do that. But let's go back through here, and it's light. I see light, guys. What the... How does that work? Like, head through a door and forget. Well, I need arrows, first of all. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I got arrows, but... No, uh-oh. You really think I can win when you do that, you cheater? Freaking cheater. Cheap. Oh, did you see those jumping skills, guys? Like, seriously. Anyways, let's do this for real. Eh. Eh. Ugh. Eh. What the? That right there, what I just did, is girls when they play tennis. No offense. But seriously. Anger issues. See, that's the thing I hate about having the hurricane spin, is because whenever you... What are... Oh, I know. I know what to do. Switch arrow. He's not gonna... Bam! See, I didn't know to do that. Like, I forgot. But, what do we do now? We're trapped in here, right? Well, no! Bam! Oh, wait, what am I talking about? Wrong thing. Can we throw it at it? Yeah! Oh, God. I think that's actually the last thing, right? Now we're just heading up the stairs. Yep. We're almost done, guys. This is the second last part. Yeah, I could take you on normally, but no. We're gonna cheat. Alright, arrows, please. Okay, that's arrows, I guess, but... Magic, not hearts, guys. That's what we prefer. We need rupees, too. I know I did take a picture of these, but these guys, like... Just in case we didn't. I mean, it is a... These are the, like, ones with the... We do have more... No, wait a minute. Yeah, these are the ones without the capes, so... Yeah, just in case. I mean... It's really just in case. We have way more. We only need to take a picture of one more after this anyway, so... Yeah, I'm pretty sure this barely uses up any magic anyway, so, you know. Yeah, call me cheap, but I don't give a crap, honestly. Alright. And... Are you serious right now? Alright. And there should be, like, two up here, right? Yeah. Oh, these are the ones with the cape. Alright. We need a picture of you. Alright, there you go. And... Now... Now's the moment of truth. The door's gonna open, guys. I think. Yeah. Alright, good. So you do have to kill all the enemies. We're gonna need some hearts, because I'm running low on those. Now, normally... I would say we'll fight the mini-boss in the next episode. Stop spoiling the game, but we're gonna do it in this episode, because I want next episode to be the finale, because there's really no reason for making a 5-minute episode, and then another 5-minute episode, because trust me guys, the final boss is really easy, other than cutscenes and crap, but... Because I want to save the final boss for its own video, because it deserves its own video, but guys... Here we go, cutscene. Why Why is there water in here? That's just creepy. What the? Rape? Do you sleep still? Wait! Do not be so hasty, boy. I can see this girl's dreams. Oceans, oceans. Oceans, oceans. Oceans as far as the eye can see. They are vast seas, none can swim across them. They yield no fish to catch. What did the king of Hyrule say? That's the god sealed Hyrule away? And they left behind people who would one day awaken Hyrule? How ridiculous. So many pathetic creatures scattered across a handful of islands, drifting on this sea like fallen leaves on a forgotten pool. What can they possibly hope to achieve? Don't you see? All of you. Your gods destroyed you! Yeah, you're kind of scary looking there. I have been waiting for you, boy. For one like you, yes. For the hero. Do not betray my expectations. What the? Well, guys, welcome to Puppet Ganon. Yeah. He's very scary, you couldn't tell, but we can't awaken Zelda while doing. No, I'm just kidding, that's not something. But something we do need to do is take a picture of this freaking monster because he's the last picture we need to get. For all I know, we need to shoot this guy with light arrows. No, we need our boomerang actually to. We're done with the camera. We don't need the camera anymore, but we need to take him out with. Yeah, right? Yeah. I love how the puppets are like, the strings actually act as if, you know. Alright, come on. Like, this is really like. You would think it would be intense and stuff, but it's really not because it's just funny to see him like wobble around like a friggin'. But what you do need to hit with a light arrow is that, well, that ball, if I can, like, get it detached, please, no. Alright, come back. No! No! How come I can't do this? Alright. Alright, we need to, oh my god. How come that doesn't count? Are you serious? Oh god, that's so cringy. Come back. Alright, get away, you stupid bats. This is such a, like, horrible fight. Okay, we got this. Alright, now light arrow this sucker. Nice. Alright, now he should switch forms. Don't worry, you don't have to get any of the other forms, but I thought he switched forms eventually, but okay. That's okay with me, because, well, he does switch forms eventually, but never mind. He does later in the friggin' thing. I love the, like, guitar string sound, but oh, now his head's just dangling there. Okay. No one likes it when you do that. What am I talking about? Alright, light arrow. No. Oh my. Light arrow, please. Okay. Alright. Are you serious? Oh, nice. That was a good one. Alright, come back here already. Alright, can we. Oh, that's a little fast right there. I don't know how I can handle that. Yeah, please die. No one really likes you guys. You guys are just a nuisance to the game, really, but. Are you serious? He just does it. And then the boomerang. Oh god, that's stupid. Nice! Alright. Oh. Wait, sir. Nuh-uh. No, that's not right. Bum bum bum! Ha 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 ha! Oh, what's going on? Mommy, I'm arachnophobes? I'm sorry you had to see this, guys, but welcome to, I don't know his official name. Spider Ganon, I guess? Spider Ganon? Spider Ganon does whatever Spider Ganon does. He likes to jump around in the freaking ceiling and stuff because he's cool and he likes to be a spider Ganon. Can we actually like hit? Oh, we can. Well, not when he's doing that. Oh, great. Can we like get behind him? Here we go. Bam! Yeah! So niceness. And we actually have 44. How did I get 44 arrows? Come on, just kill yourselves, guys. Like, you guys should seriously think about, like, not being in this world, but screw! Man, that's just, like, horrible, I think. Oh god, I'm running out of magic. That is not a good thing. Let's get behind his, like, ball. I really don't care if I get hit. Let's just... BAM! Alright. I wonder what Miyamoto was thinking when he made this thing. Like, oh, we're gonna make a spider, you know? What the heck? You're spinning a little fast there! Oh, we got more mana. Ah, races. Can we still hit him? Man! Alright. No, just go away! Are you serious? Die! Really? One away. Alright, I need to stop trying unless it's like, I know I'm gonna do it. Alright, I'm really about to run out of- What the? You're going a little fast there, mate. Alright, come on. We need the magic. We're gonna need all the magic I can get. Kill him, man. Alright, here we go. Bam! Alright, is that the actual final? Nah, it's not gonna be, I can tell. Ew! It's, the serpent of the sea. This guy is basically just luck if you hit it or not. I hit that, but okay. It really is, to be honest. Like, it's really hard. But, you know, if you do it right, which I can't! Oh, I did that! Holy crap! But he eventually starts to get faster and faster. And no one, like... Alright, got that. That's good. Alright, and one more hit should do it. Come on. Guys, you gotta like this video or else we're not gonna do it. Just saying. Oh no. Guys, y'all ain't liking this video, I can tell, because... We're almost out of hearts, and like, what is with this music? Oh no! Well, I do have a fairy, so what am I talking about? Like this video, or the fairy won't activate. What's that? That got it. What the frick? No! Oh my god, I suck. I suck so bad. No! What the heck? Okay. All right, fairy, come in. Alright, I guess you like the video because the fairy worked. Oh, no. Dude, I can't even, like, get my bearings. Here, let's get on this. He can't get me from there. Hurry! Link! Gee, what? Where is he? For frick? Are you serious? No. Alright, come on. Ugh, that got you, but okay. It's like we're playing dodgeball. There we go! Alright! Nice! And he's gonna start dangling. And spinny, spinny, spinny. Well, that was nice. Don't know why we couldn't fight Scanning then and there, but okay. Yeah, surely you are the hero of time reborn. What the? Your time has come. Come now, stand before me. The fright. Demonness. And we will stand before him in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video. Comment down below if you enjoyed this Let's Play. Because next time, we're going to be facing Ganon. So I'll see you guys then.